Ukrainian ship and nothing more. Yet. My husband and a parted story, shared by Edile of Neapolis towards future dealings. The man was thick in negotiations with Crassus. When he intercepted message from reviled competitor offering more favorable terms to Crassus, while seeing both profit and valuable client soon to vanish, Edile burnt errant message. So he agreed to Crassus' demands, only to discover months later, Crassus himself had sent the message, intending for the Edile to lay hands upon it and move.